As the Spirit give utterance. Hallelujah. I want us to get up and give God a praise, a crazy praise. Before we bring on the speaker, we want to give God a crazy praise. And some healing. He said, when the praises go up. Come on, let us give God a crazy praise. Oh my God, I am crazy. I am crazy for God in this time. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The songwriter said, hallelujah. I'm working for my Savior. Faithful I will be. It's going to take some fight with all our might. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Why you sing that song? Let me sing that song. Mercy of God, while we are not consumed, God Almighty, in this present time, we need a comfort. So much wickedness and killing and things going on now. Bless the Lord. The heart of man. Touch a person and say, heart of man. Get desperately wicked. Hallelujah. And above all, deceitful. Hallelujah. So we have to cover with the covering of God in this time. Praise the Lord. Just give yourself a clap. See, just clap yourself. Clap yourself. I don't clap myself. Praise the Lord. I thank you, God. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. I must give God thanks for his convocation. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Convocation to me, it's a revival. Bless the Lord. It's a feasting. And they went up to Jerusalem. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. There was feasting time. Jesus said, listen, boys, you go up into the upper room and you stay right there. And I'm going to move on you. Hallelujah. I'm going to do something new. Praise the Lord. Said, I'm going to do something new. Hallelujah. And the Bible said, when they're there, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. They start to get their hack straight and get things straight and iron out things and make things right. What was wrong, they make it right. What was crooked, they make it straight. And the Bible said, suddenly, it was a new thing was coming in now. Hallelujah. It said, suddenly. Touch person said, suddenly. Suddenly, there was a sound from heaven. The Bible said, and it was like a mighty rushing wind. And it came in and it filled all the place. Hallelujah. The Bible said, it sat on them. Oh my God. The Holy Ghost have to sat and press them out. Press out self. Press out envy. Press out strife. Press out everything. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And God filled them. And the Bible said they speak with the new tongues. Hallelujah. They speak, hallelujah, as the Spirit gave utterance. Hallelujah. And at that feast, there were devoted men from all different countries. And when they hear these men start to speak, hallelujah, they hear them speak in their own language. Come on now. They heard them speak in their own language. The Bible said, praise the Lord, hallelujah. They said, isn't these men drunk? Hallelujah. Isn't these men unlearned men? They don't even, I think they go to school because they're fishermen. So how we hear them speak in our language? But God is a good God. Touch the person and say, God is a good God. God can change any situation. He can change anyone. He can open up your knowledge. Open up your understanding. Open up everything. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Just trust God. Touch the person and say, just trust God. Come on now. Come on. Just trust God. Let the anointing of the Holy Ghost, as is the old time days, hallelujah, move you. Hallelujah. Oh my God, I'm just excited. Praise the Lord. Behave yourself. Praise the Lord. Remember, praise the Lord. At this time. Thanking her. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And I want to give God thanks for a woman that God placed in my life. Hallelujah. The Bible said, hallelujah, I gave you an help meet. That means where we come short, the help meet, help us up. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God for no other person than Evangelist Alvaranga. Give up the show some love. Praise the Lord. Stand up. Let them see you. That's Evangelist Alvaranga. Stand up, baby. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Wave your hand again. Stand up and wave your hand. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, God, for her. Praise the Lord. I got to give God thanks and praise. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. For my visiting friends. Praise the Lord. From, hallelujah, Bishop. Hallelujah. Derek Smith from the Refuge Temple. He's just such a humble man. He's such a nice man. Praise the Lord. I am just moved that he couldn't be here. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But I give God thanks and praise for all. Hallelujah. Refuge Temple. Stand again and give Refuge Temple a big praise. With the leading of Elder, hallelujah, Matthew, which is my good friend too. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Give God thanks and praise for them. Come on now, give thanks. Oh my God, thank you to be here. Praise the Lord. Love them. Hallelujah. And from my good friend, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Pastor Beverly Williams. Hallelujah. She just resembled a auntie I have. Every time I see her, I see my aunt. Praise the Lord. Sweet person. Hallelujah. Thank you. Praise the Lord. And thank God for all the things that came from there. Praise the Lord. From our church. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And I give God thanks and praise for all the Bethelites, all the Bethel born again saints. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Give God thanks. Hallelujah. And no other person than my great musician friend. I love him so much, my brother David. Hallelujah. Give thanks for brother David. Elijah, Ella Walton trying to catch up with him. Praise the Lord. But I can give him some chance. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And the beautiful choir. Stand up. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The beautiful choir. Give God thanks and praise for them. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God has been good. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to hear a word from Elder Matthew from the Refuge Temple. Praise the Lord. Aunt yours. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, give God thanks and praise. Hallelujah. I don't know, but oh, yes. No, I was just saving them for the you know what I mean? But I know, I'm going to call them mine. I see my friend on the back there. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But give a praise first. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name, and to the First Lady, glory to God, and to the ministers, Minister Duja, Minister Castro, Dr. Christian, and Minister Matthew, the Lord bless you, and to evangelists, hallelujah, them stand, to all the rest of Refuge, the Lord bless you in Jesus' name. It's a privilege to be here. On behalf of Bishop Dave Smith, who could not make it here, he's a very busy man, as you know, he's a presider over our organization. And he's here, there, and everywhere. Amen? So then he sent us to support him. But then I love the team. Arise and shine, and the glory has returned. Let me say this. I learned something the other day. If you don't have the right key to push in that door, the door will never open. Moses had the right key. He had the right connection. Glory to God. And he knew how to seek the face of God. That's why the Bible said in Romans 12, I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you must, there is something you must do. You must present your body a living sacrifice, because you have to realize that your body is a temple of the Holy Ghost. Glory to God. And as you And as your body is a temple of the Holy Ghost, you know you will receive power from God. Amen.
As long as you stay there, I guarantee you sins. We can have that relationship that Moses had with God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. All I have to do is to stay abiding and stay focused, and you'll see what the Lord will do for you in Jesus' name.
Bless the Lord. Pastor Beverly will see.
Bless the Lord.
Let the church praise the Lord. Another time, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. I give honor to God, to Pastor Alvaranga, Lady Alvaranga, members of the clergy, saints of God, our guest speaker, choir. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. It's a joy to be here. Praise the name of Jesus. I promised Pastor Alvaranga that I was going to come and surprise him. The thing is, our meetings clash. But because we're not celebrating until the weekend, and I have a few days, I said, let me come and show my face and give support. Because I believe there is a word in the house. Amen. Glory be to God. The songwriter says, the glory of Jesus shines brighter and brighter. And the closer I get, the more I see, hallelujah, the glory of a soon coming King. Praise God. And we're in the end time. Praise God. And for us to get the glory, we have to spend time in His presence. Sometimes we get very busy. Praise God. And the work drains us. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. But we still have to find time to stay in His presence. Praise God. We saw Moses did that. Spent how many days on Mount Sinai? And the glory filled him. Praise the name of Jesus. And I realized that I had to spend more time in the presence of the Lord. But thank God, I'm doing that. I'm working on that. Hallelujah. And I can truly say the glory has returned to this house.
Amen. Amen.
Bless the Lord. Elder Jackson, give her praise. Elder Jackson.
Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's say hallelujah. I am so glad I'm a part of the family of God. Washed in His blood. Now I'm looking for the blessed hope. Hallelujah. And the glorious appearing of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ. Who for the joy that was set before him, he endured the cross and he suffered the shame. And I am going to do the same thing to meet him when he comes. God bless you.
Yeah. I want to listen, we'll just speak a little bit.
Yeah, Lord, yeah. That's
for
the joy.
Oh,
Lord. Hallelujah, church.
Hallelujah.
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 I am so glad. I've got salvation in time.
Amen.
Amen.
Assistant pastor.
Amen.
Get up and give us a prayer.
Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory, glory.
Come on, praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
Come on, praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. I want to greet everybody in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Minister Ennis is burning in the chair to deliver what God has given him tonight. Amen. I just want to leave my testimony tonight. Amen. It's the first night of the convocation, and we're going to hear a whole bunch from the Lord this week. Amen. And I sat there, and I just glimpsed the scripture, and I read verse 1 and verse 2. And verse 2 says that the Lord shall come upon thee. And they shall see His glory upon thee. And I just want to testify to this house. Amen. To Bethel. If you're from this house, tell another person from this house, keep shining.
Amen. Keep shining.
If you belong to this church, tell another person from this church, keep shining.
Keep shining.
Amen. I want to bear my testimony. I'm going to take my seat. Amen. About 3 years ago or so, I was here and I was preaching a message. And I preach and preach and preach. And as soon as I got outside, right out there, amen, my wife and I were standing by the door and we were getting ready to go home. And Evangelist Newman came up to me and she said, when you go home, she said, you need to pray for your wife. And she told me specifically where to put my hands and what to do.
And she said, when you go home, take the oil, put your hands here, and do exactly what I told you to do. And when we got home, my wife said to me, you didn't know, and nobody didn't know, that for months I've been in pain right where she said to put her hands. We talked about what she said, but I forgot to do what she said. In the process of that, the doctor told my wife, at that time, you're 33 years old, so if you're going to try to have another baby, you need to do that as quickly as possible. So we were trying, and trying and trying and trying, not worried that nothing was happening. And when she went to the doctor last year, the doctor said to her, matter of fact, this year I should say, the doctor said to her, yes, she confirmed that you're going to have a baby. But the doctor said to my wife, I don't know how you got pregnant. Because based on what's going on in your body, right where Evangelist Newman said the problem was, she said, there's no way that you should have a baby. And she said, as a matter of fact, y'all shouldn't even celebrate this pregnancy, because she said, more than likely, you're not going to carry this baby. But if the glory has returned,
amen, amen.
The glory has returned to do something. The glory hasn't returned just for us to dance and sing and shout, but the glory has returned to confirm that the presence of God is still here.
Amen.
So if the glory of God is in Bethel, shine, Bethel, shine.
Yes.
And so the woman of God, without her medical degree, prescribed the problem way before the doctor found the problem. Yes. And on September 28th of this year, my wife delivered that healthy baby boy. The glory has returned.
Hallelujah!
God has risen upon
Hallelujah.
Me. And they will see his glory upon you. If you just shine, God bless you.
Glory, glory.
I want to bring on Refuge Temple. Come on, Refuge Temple.
Hey!
You can't leave here unless you leave me with a song.
Glory, glory.
Oh my God. You bring in the choir, you're just slowly. Hello.
Hallelujah. I will make the darkness light before thee. Is wrong, I'll make it right before thee. All thy battles I will fight before thee. Those high places God said I. Light before thee. What is wrong? I'll make it right before thee. All thy battles I will fight before thee. Sun in the sky, on the those high places, bring them right down. When thou walkest by the feed me, and the mission. in the sky.
Amen. It's 5 minutes past 10. You really love God tonight. Praise the name of God. We're grateful to be here. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise God. Let me take this time to honor the Lord for a pastor. Praise God, the angel of this house. Amen. Praise God. Just this awesome man of God. Amen. Pastor Alvaranger. Amen. And to Lady Alvaranger. Sit down for 1 minute. Praise God. And I heard somebody say this wicked preacher ever standing and talking. Amen. Praise God. Just two awesome, awesome assets to the body of Christ. Would you put your hands together and bless the Lord for them? And you can be better than that. Put your hands together and give God praise for them.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God bless you, sir and ma'am. We salute you. Amen. Praise God. And we celebrate the Lord for the work. Amen. That you are doing here. Praise God to all the pastors. Amen. Choir, musicians, saints of the living God, and visiting friends, please accept holy greetings in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is written that there is no other name given under heaven whereby man must be saved. I'm not hearing nobody, but by the name of Jesus, praise the name of the Lord. Good to see everyone out. Praise God. Amen. Also want to bring greetings, praise God, from my bishop, praise God, Bishop Light Faulkner and First Lady Faulkner and the First United Family, praise God. Please accept their love and their greetings. Amen. My wife sends her love and her greetings as well. Amen. Praise God, because the invitation was so urgent, we didn't have time to make preparation to come over. Amen. I'm sure she's at work now. Praise God. But pray for us. The Lord has been real kind to us. And we're grateful to the Lord. Good to see my friend. Praise the name of the Lord and brother. Amen. Minister Gale, who preach up a storm already. I don't have to preach. I just need to read the Bible and we go home. Look at somebody and tell them, keep on shining.
Keep on shining.
If I didn't sure what to preach, I just preach that tonight. Keep on shining. Amen. We're just grateful to the Lord. Amen. Good to see you, woman of God. God bless you. Good to see you. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. John chapter number 11, as I saw the Lord concerning what to say, praise God. This is where the Lord led me. Amen. Praise God. Please pray for me. Praise God. My body want to sleep, but my spirit, praise the name of the Lord, want to have church. Amen. I've been up this morning, praise God, from 5, and I just been going, go to work. Amen. Praise God. But nonetheless, we're here to lift up God and to give Him praise. Say amen. Amen. John chapter number 11. If you're there, I want you to please stand. Amen. And let us read this once. Praise God. Amen. Your theme said, rise and shine. The glory has returned. I'm not going to be standing before you long. I don't know that I'm a long speaker. Praise the name of the Lord. I just... Lord have mercy.